The following tip will tell you how to develop applications with TMS Web more efficiently. Well, if you're like me and develop a lot of TMS Web applications and not just VCL or FireMonkey applications, the File New menu is not optimized for you. However, if you actually use the customization, which is one of the most unknown features of Delphi, I would say, you could go Customize and then select TMS Web. And then here you see all the different wizards that are available. And on the right, you have the File New menu. So for example, I could drag the TMS Web application here and I would be able to file new TMS Web application. Great. So it would also be great if I would be able to add a TMS Web form. And this is where things get complicated with Delphi, because if you go to TMS Web here, obviously, you don't have any access to the forms, because the forms are only available if you are inside of a TMS Web application. So this is exactly what you have to do to set this up. You have to be inside of a TMS Web application in order to add the customization. So we create a new TMS Web application with a shortcut we just created. And without doing anything at all, we go to File, New, Customize again. And if you now go to TMS Web, and you see that we now have the TMS Web form and the TMS Web data module, and we can drag both onto the right side. And voila, our File New menu is customized for TMS Web.